Veda is a science. Ayur is a life. So Ayurveda is actually a science about a life, or science about a long and healthy and conscious life. That would be a better expression. Originally, Ayurveda was always taught together with yoga. Yoga and Ayurveda are sister disciplines which were taught together. And every student of yoga was supposed to start at least with some basics of Ayurveda to be able to establish himself more in the knowledge of the body, of the mind, and all the basics about the life around us. Same like with yoga, there is a traditional and modern approach to Ayurveda. The traditional approach is more oriented to, let's say, a spirit and to a development of our higher self, of our higher mind, and work with our consciousness. And it was always taught in a context of Indian Vedas, together with Sanskrit, with Indian or Vedic astrology, with Vedanta and Vedic rituals. And the main goal or very strong approach was done toward the development of our higher mind and of our consciousness, respectively of the consciousness of a student of Ayurveda. In our modern times, we are trying to use Ayurveda more in a physical kind of a way. So we are using traditional herbs and other treatments which helps us to substitute the chemical modern allopathic drugs. And that's kind of a hybrid between the original traditional Ayurveda and the modern medicine, allopathic medicine. Ayurveda traditionally prescribes yoga as a big part of the treatment of different illnesses. And it prescribes asana as a physical practice, pranayama or meditation, and other practices from yoga to be more healthy and more established in let's say an optimum of the physical health and also a mental health. A very important aspect or concept of Ayurveda is called svasta. Svasta actually means to be established in our higher self, fully established in our higher self, which talks more to about our consciousness, about our higher mind, and to be in a unity, in singularity, which is actually the same goal as yoga has. So we have Ayurveda as a life science, and originally it was taught together with yoga. The main focus is health, but not only an absence of the disease, but the optimum of our body, mind, and spirit. And through that, to achieve our goals in life and to be happy, more content, and more satisfied person. That's Ayurveda.